Bless you.
The first part of her argument.